sweet tape. Oh!
One went to the shit house,
you
and I was on the bridge smoking
asshole.
That good doobie.
Fuck,
which is good ass kicking skunk. And I was drinking me some of that clear water, man. And I said, here, there were two people here, and there was six steaks on the grill.
You only have yourself to blame.
No wonder that motherfucker's up for shit. He eat all six of them, left me one. That ain't fair. Well, he comes back, I swear, and I pray my hand to God I did not steal the rest of those steaks. I said, then why'd you have to go shit for? He says, I promise, Jesco, I'm your buddy. I did not steal all those steaks. There's something going on here, ain't right? But the alien had stolen them. I'm going to go track that son of a bitch down. To find him that eat my steaks and stole them without asking. And I'm going to butcher him up like one and fry his ass. I get out in the woods, I'm with the knife, and I'm all stirred. I'm pissed off because my steaks is going to have to pay big money for it. I said, there goes that son of a bitch. He got my goddamn steaks. He looks back at me and about shits himself. He looked like he really want to steal me. Well, I did. Because I can't eat you unless I get you on the farm and cook you. I can't eat you so over the weeds. Stay out.
Man!
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quiet in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who?
You're awful! Every last one of you! Musical fucking rock! That's what I'm looking for!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats!
Roger that, Bravo Sierra. We've got some insurgents killing orphans, and they've got some nerve toxin and a nuke and a random flashback level in which JFK and Castro duke it out on the moon.
Righteous Slaughter 7.
Copy that, Red Leader. Call in the airstrike.
Righteous Slaughter 7. The realistic art of contemporary killing.
How do you kill?
Pretty much the same as the last game.
Weasel News.
A deadly shootout.
Says Merriweather not in port of LS yet.
Several hitchhikers have gone missing in Blaine County. Police confused.
Neighborhoods are telling farmers markets enough is enough.
Sandy Shores Airfield up in rural Blaine County resembled a war zone yesterday as the ongoing...
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect him. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how... Oh, I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. I'm gonna kill you! Business. Fucking O'Neill. You assholes. Murder, you prick!
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
It's over!
overtime!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Get your own fucking business! Fucking O'Neill's! You assholes! I'm coming for you! How about a merger, you pricks? Overtime!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Get your own fucking business! O'Neill!
Do it, but I'll kill. to kill you.
Get your own fucking business!
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse! You want to see competition in the market? You assholes!
Get back! You're mine now.
Fucking O'Neill's! Murder, you prick!
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
I'm coming for you! Overtime! look like a larger operation to me.
Get your own fucking business! You assholes! Overtime!
I love this shit!
You are a piece of shit!
This don't look like a larger operation to me.
Get your own fucking business! Business. You assholes!
shield!
How about a merger, you prick?
in the lab!
Don't come any closer, all right? You win. You can have the contract. We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? Made a bad call. This is just like a subsistence farm. At least it should be. We'll correct that. I don't know how many of my brothers you smoked, but you ain't touching this lab. Get out of here. Go on now, get. Get gone, you creepy SOB. Get. You stay away from me.
Assholes. I'm gonna burn it to the ground. You disrespectful pricks!